What's good, YouTube? We back with another music video, man, reaction. Today I got my boy RBF back in the cut with me. You know what I'm saying? The song we got is End of Story by Quando Rondo, man. You know they had a lot of tension with him and King Von. Rest in peace, King Von, you know what I'm saying? We gonna see what's happening, man. See what we talking about in this. Wait, I thought it was a video. Ain't it a video?
No, that's just audio.
Okay.
Look, sometimes the best response is none at all. You probably would have left your mans that ain't 100, dawg. See, nowadays it's like the fans doing the police job. Y'all talk that gangster shit, but cry when the nigga get off. You supposed to walk and have your shit. I still ain't got my point across. Hey, if the shoe was on the other foot, they wouldn't have said he wrong. Fuck what they say, that's understood. We had to make it home. I put that on the neighborhood before they bust my dome. Look, Timmy Ryan, right blood on your brother on the ground, go pick your mans up. Down right, we screaming self-defense. He should have never put his hands
look
on.
Look at the foot.
That's all the evidence, see them pussy niggas shut the rain up. Who the fuck said that I was high and I'm still white round with them bands? And set the record straight, I ain't never had no show inside the eight. Men on my head, that's what they say. That's all you got, bitch, make it eight. Come run up on me, bite the back. 30 clip on me, jump out shape. That shit a shame. I'ma live this way until they put me in my grave. We be on some beat shit. We be on some rock out with that Glock out on some G shit. I be with them youngins, really marked out on that three shit. We be on some block, I blow they block off, hit they street shit. We be on some fucking hitters, mama's one of the bitches. None at all. You probably would have left your mask that ain't 100, dawg. See, nowadays it's like the fans doing the police job. Y'all talk that gangster shit, but cry when the nigga get off. You supposed to walk it how you talk. But shit, I still ain't got my point across. Hey, if the shoe was on the other foot, they wouldn't have said he wrong. Fuck what they say, that's understood. We had to make it home. I put that on the neighborhood before they bust my dome. Look, Timmy Ryan, right
red drum, top shot at it, play. I'm dropping the bag. Right by the store with all them Crip niggas, only life that I had. What they don't know, he knocked down four and did it all with no mask. No many men, they wanna kill me, feeling like Curtis Jackson. Whoa. I don't give a fuck, I know I feel. My mans ain't do nothing wrong. And if your mans wanna do the same, you need to stop fucking with him. Hear what I say. And everybody take this shit again. I already know it's murder behind this shit.
Double A did his thing with that beat.
I fuck with the beat.
So, man, he was just, I guess, he was basically saying, like, his man wasn't, I said he was basically saying, like, his man wasn't in the wrong. Yeah.
Like, why they screaming self-defense? I fuck with the beat, though.
Anyways, man, rest in peace, King Von, Austin, man.
Rest in peace, grandson.
Yeah. One of the grandsons, Austin, man. You know, they call me grandson, too. But... rest in peace to my boy, King Von, man.
Rest in peace to that boy, man.
Sure. That's all I got to say. Catch y'all in the next reaction, man.